Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to export the data grid to PDF and Excel formats. You will also see the various customization options available for exporting. I will open the example created in my Getting Started video for View Data Grid. You can get this example from the link provided in the description part below or in the card shown above. Here, a simple grid code is added and the local JSON data is assigned to the grid's data source property. Also, I have displayed only selective columns using eColumns customization. Now, let's see the steps to export this data grid into PDF and Excel file formats one at a time. First, I will show you how to export the data grid to a PDF document. I will enable the toolbar of the data grid component so that I can use the PDF export option from it. For this, import the toolbar from Syncfusion EJ2 View Grids package and inject it into the data grid under the Provide object in the script section. Define the toolbar options variable of array type and include the PDF export option. Then assign this variable to the toolbar property of the grid. See here, the toolbar with the PDF export option is enabled in the data grid. To work with the PDF export action on the data grid, I need to import the PDF export module from the EJ2 View Grids package and inject it into the grid under the Provide object. Add the Allow PDF export property to the grid and set its value to true. Now, when I click the PDF export option in the toolbar, the data grid should be exported. So, let me add the toolbar click property to the grid and assign a callback function grid export to it. This event will be triggered when a toolbar option is clicked. Then, add a condition to check whether the PDF export option is clicked on the toolbar. To export the data grid to a PDF document, I can simply call the built-in method PDF export from the grid. To call this method, I will add a reference to the grid. If the grid instance is not null, call the method PDF export. See in the output, when I click the PDF export toolbar button, the data grid will be exported to the PDF document. In addition to the simple PDF exporting, you can also customize the PDF document to be exported. First, I will show you how to change the file name of the PDF document. Add the file name option and assign invoice.pdf value within the PDF export method. Notice here, the PDF is exported with the file name invoice.pdf. You can also add header and footer to exported PDF document. Use the properties header and footer to achieve this. I will create a new header. I draw it at the position 0 points from the top and set the height of the header to 130 points. I can also draw text, lines, page numbers, or images in the header. In this example, I will draw text on the header. In the header content, add an array elements of type text with the value of Northwind Traders. I put it at the position of 0,50 from the top left corner of the header template and apply some styles to it. Similarly, you can apply a footer for the PDF document by drawing it at the position 130 from the bottom with a specific height. You can see the header and footer being displayed in the data grid when I export it to a PDF document. You may notice that while exporting to PDF, all the records in the data grid component are exported to it, even if only a few records are displayed in the current page. So, to export only selected records from the current page of the document, I may need to set the export type property to current page. This will export only the records in the current page of the data grid. Now, I will show you how to create and apply a theme for the PDF document. In the theme property, I will apply a theme for the header and record. I set the font type of the header to Calibri and its font size to 10 with some additional styles. I set the font size of a record to 8 and its font name to Calibri and the font color to blue. In the exported PDF document, you can see the styles have been applied on the header and records. Next, I will show you how to export the data grid to an Excel document. Just like the PDF export, to work with Excel export, first I need to import Excel export from the EJ2 ViewGrids package. I will inject it into the grid under the Provide object and enable the Allow Excel export property in the grid. In the toolbar, I will add another option, Excel export. You can see the Excel export option is displayed in the toolbar. When clicking this button, the grid export callback function will be called. So, I will add a condition to check whether the item ID contains Excel export. And then, I will call the Excel export method. Now, when I click the Excel export, the data grid is exported to the Excel document. Just like with the PDF export, I can customize the exporting Excel document. Using the file name option within the Excel export method, I can change the file name of the exporting Excel document. To add a header and footer to the Excel document being exported, I need to add them as rows and cells. Now, I will add a single header rows using the header option. In the rows property, add a cell with a column span of 4, a value of Northwind Traders, and some style properties. Similarly, you can add a footer using the footer option. Notice the changes here. In the output, you can see the exported Excel document with the provided customization. To export only the current page to an Excel document, set the export type to current page. Applying a theme is just like in PDF exporting. So, copy the theme applied to the PDF document and paste it to the Excel export method. Notice here the specified theme applied to the Excel document. To learn more about the customization options available in PDF and Excel export, please visit our documentation page through the link in the description part below. Now, let me summarize what we have seen so far. I have shown you how to enable PDF exporting in the data grid component and export grid data to a PDF document. Next, I showed you the different customization options available for PDF export. Then, I showed you how to export the grid data to an Excel document and the available customization options in Excel export. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos. Thank you.